Well, here I am.
All right. Can you do some more 10-15 second introduction, please?
Welcome to the Guitar Channel. I am super happy to welcome you a new interview. I am with the one and only Paul Reed Smith in the middle of the PRS booth. Paul, how are you doing today?
Dude, we're having a good show.
Yeah?
We're having a good show.
Okay.
I don't even believe in those words, but you know something? There's been so many people and the energy has been so positive.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
What's different compared to a previous edition, you would say?
48 shows and we finally got it right.
Okay. Last time we met, it was in France because you did a tour in France.
Yeah,
you played in Paris, in Lyon.
I loved it.
Yeah. What was your takeaway on that?
Are you kidding?
Yeah.
France is a guitar country. France loves guitars.
Yeah, yeah.
So I was in the
Pigalle area. Yes. Yeah.
And at 2 a.m, I looked out the window, and 3 people had guitars on their backs.
Okay.
at 2 a.m, it's Oh, I'm in the right country now.
Maybe you should move to France.
Maybe not. No. Maybe you should move to America.
Yeah, maybe not. Yeah.
So there was a beautiful church at the top of the hill. And
yeah, Montmartre, yes.
And I have a picture of it on my phone. And I stomped on the floor and had the most beautiful reverb I'd ever heard. Mm. Then I went to the really big one on the top of the big hill.
Okay. Mm.
And it didn't sound as good.
Okay.
For music reverb.
Mm. I remember during the clinic you gave at Pigalle, so it was in La Boule Noire, someone asked if you know why John Mayer never came to France, and you say, well, I'm going to ask him. So
I did ask him.
So what's the answer?
I don't know, but okay. I told him, and he said he would put it on his radar.
Okay.
Excellent. I absolutely did it. Guarantee it, everybody. Okay. I told John to go to France.
There you go. So now we have to keep on praying that John eventually will come to
emails?
France.
Why don't you send emails?
Yeah,
well, he watches Instagram. Why don't you guys ask him?
Yeah, sure.
He's very socially aware.
Yeah, sure. Yeah. Okay, I'll do that because I would love to. Many people would love to have John Mayer being in Paris to play, and Paris and elsewhere in France. So tell us regarding the Silver Scar. What are the latest news?
We have a new color called Nebula, and we do maple fingerboard ones now, and they're going very well.
Yeah,
everything's going fine.
Is it a challenge to introduce a new new species on the neck, or it's just okay? Let's put maple in
test. If you get the details right, it's not a challenge.
Okay.
If you get the guitar to be magic, it's not a challenge.